This next one is called Troubled Times. It was written shortly after the disaster of 9/11. I went through a period of enormous activity as a composer, 25 songs a day. I decided, and this is a key, if you ever want to do something, you have to give up your self-criticism. You have to throw it against the wall and let it be, and not be too judgmental of it. And then all this stuff came up, 90% of it was terrible, but of that was good, it was good. So this is called Troubled Times. And it has, you know, it has a couple of feelings to it. It's uplifting and as well as trouble, because it's a cycle that doesn't resolve. And I'll tell you, since 9/11, it's not resolved.
Thank you. Thank you.
changes. And it's not unlike what Bach used. And no doubt if he lived today, he'd be an astonishing jazz musician. You know, the way he did these cycles. He wrote his lines on chord progressions, just like jazz musicians do. Did you know that? He wrote a chord choice first, and then he improvised his polyphony, just like we do. So we do this. You know, if you need a church organist, I'm available.